the park has become where the homeless stays at 24/7.